Song "Hey God" by Kiss Daniel. Kiss Daniel, whose real name is Oluwatobiloba Daniel Anidugbe, is a Nigerian singer and songwriter. He graduated with a degree in water resources management and agrometeorology. In the song, he basically doesn't want anything, not even inflation, to stand in the way of his dream. As he says, "Hey God, oh, no make I follow. This one way things they cost. I still want to ball. I still want to turn out, turn out.
I still want to turn out, turn out. Hey God, oh, no make I follow. This one way things they cost. I still want to ball. I still want to turn out, turn out. Yeah, Father in heaven, sometimes I got your blessing. He did it to show for face. He be like he HIV. Church for club.
So, assuming your dream is not a daydream, but instead an economic dream of the world you are ready to create for yourself, you need courage and encouragement. And as you know, an economic dream is a cherished ambition or aspiration that leads to economic value. So, whether your dream is becoming a doctor, lawyer, engineer, writer, singer, and performer, global entrepreneur or Nobel Prize economist, billionaire or even president, do not let it, that is your dream, take you to your destination. Instead, actualize or activate the dream yourself through discipline, intentionality, and hard work. But even so, most dreams are never realized, often due to certain obstacles. So let me add some of my thoughts to some words from John Maxwell on what you must overcome to achieve your dream. And your human capital behavioral skills are needed for you to overcome these obstacles. Here are some of the obstacles that you will have to overcome. Number one is fear. There is a lion in the street syndrome. Some people say, I can't go out there because there's a lion in the street. With fear, we invent things that will stop us from achieving our dreams. So your dream must be daring. A daring dream focuses on the journey. Next thing, discourage us. Don't pay attention to discouragers who tell you you can't do it. The dream is yours, and you have to be disciplined about how to achieve it. The next thing is laziness and poor attitude. Are you lazy? You must be intentional and focused. You must develop a dominant or controlling strategy that does not leave you vulnerable or dependent on people. So you won't say, oh, if only my uncle had helped me. Remember, a daring dream makes you responsible. But a daydream makes other people responsible. It should be, I will champion my dream myself. Remember that in addition to your dream having an opportunity cost, all these potential obstacles have psychic and tangible costs that you must correctly estimate in order to compare with the benefits in the world you are creating with your dream. Then, like Kiss Daniel, after doing this, don't forget to say, hey God. Our hidden economics for you.
Jump. Jump. I not to follow pastor, they be for mom. Father, now father, see me, I don't busy, my call. I won't focus on you, ooh, on God. I still want to ball, I still want to turn on.